Now, child marriage is a human rights violation and violence against young girls. Despite laws against it, the practice remains widespread, in part because of persistent poverty and gender inequality. In developing countries, one in every three girls is married before reaching age 18. One in nine is married under age 15. Child marriage threatens girls' lives and health, and it limits their future prospects. Niger's government, with the help of the United Nations Population Fund, is tackling child marriage through a very special education program called Ilimin. Khalil Gay reports for VOA News from Niger.
Ramatu Abdulhamidou is 14 years old. For 8 months, she attended the Ilimin program, developed here in Madarounfa, in the Maradi region in central south Niger. Madarounfa residents are welcoming and hospitable. The setting is serene. Madarounfa is home to a program that benefits women. The Knowledge for Dignity program, or Ilimin program, also is an academic success. Ilimin is an innovative and even revolutionary program under the Niger Adolescent Initiative. It was developed by the government in collaboration with the Country Office of the United Nations Population Fund, UNFPA. It fights child marriage by promoting academic achievements and keeping girls in school. Ramatu Abdulhamidou is registered in Ilimin. As one of 20 girls of her age, she is regular at the courses given by her mentor, Hassana Usman, here at the Safe Space in Madarounfa. Safe spaces are secure locations for girls. Often, they are set up in youth centers, town halls, or in private locations according to the security conditions set by the communities and partners.
It has been 3 years since this program is underway here in Niger. And the girls who attend this program today have gained in terms of autonomy. By this we mean autonomy of action. These girls can take charge of their own body, their health, and their education.
At 13, Ramatu escaped an early marriage that her parents had planned for her. Faced with her father, she applied the lessons learned here at the safe space.
I told my parents that I am not yet old enough to marry, and I have demonstrated to them the consequences of child marriage.
Her parents saw her potential. Now they reject the notion of child bride.
I'm pleased with the program. My daughter was transformed so positively. And today she has a job. She knows how to read and write. She knows how to defend herself.
The girls have become very conscious and fully aware of their rights. And they enjoy their rights.
Now that the girls can make their voices heard and have learned new skills, one reality is facing them. How to find more job opportunities, a very important step on the road to a demographic dividend for Niger. And that is exactly what is on UNFPA Niger's plate at this very step of the Ilimin program. Khalil Gay for VOA News, Niamey.